Hello, girls. It's Monday. So, y'all wanted to get to know your viewers, so I figured I'd make a video response. My name's William. I am a filmmaker and writer in Wilmington, North Carolina.
I work a lot, guys. I work. I work hard. And I'm focused. I'm focused. And, you know, virginity is such a broad word. You know, and it begins with a V. And everybody knows that V is the sketchiest letter in the alphabet after Q.
We should have a threesome.
How?
Oh, yeah. That's right.
I feel stuck. I can't be what I want to be.
She is so pretty. I wonder if she has a boyfriend.
Oh, darling, you're clawed stuck. I've seen this time and time again. You're on the verge of an energetic reawakening.
All I really do most days is either read.
Dum dee dum dee dum dee, reading a book.
Write. Or try to write. And watch movies.
We ain't gonna make it.
Yes, we will.
Not in this car, we ain't. Every 2 minute lawman in Kansas is gonna be looking for this car. We gotta get across the river to Missouri.
Where's the bridge?
Oh, Jesus.
What's the matter?
Damn, bridge is the other way.
What?
Hang on.
Yep. Obviously, I'm a nerd fighter. Let's see. In recent months, I've watched one of my friends get married, one graduate. Another one now has a child. My niece turned 1 year old. I just turned 29.
Completely useless video!
Whoa! Extreme close up! Whoa!
Trying to run into each other.
One thing you girls probably don't know about me is I try to start a 5 people vlogging channel. At the beginning of the year, also inspired by the Vlogbrothers, that has not been the greatest success. So I'm foregoing the continuing vlogs like you guys do. We're gonna try something a little different. Hopefully it'll work out. I'm gonna start that in the coming weeks. Yeah, I think we'll leave it there. And I guess I will see you girls later. Lauren, I'm going to have to give you a little tour of my apartment because you seem to think that your room was incredibly messy, and I want to show you that you are incredibly wrong because you got nothing on me.